cells are very small, maybe 4 by 5 steps the length of the cell and about 3 steps the width, you know.
And these men, I mean, if they did not do this, and I believe that they didn't, they have been living a nightmare for 36 years.
I don't know of any place in the world where people are held in solitary confinement for over 3 decades.
I thought that my cause, then and now, was noble. They might bend me a little bit. They may cause me a lot of pain. They may even take my life. But they will never be able to break me.
We're fighting for the people to understand that we will...
This call originates from a Louisiana correctional facility and may be recorded or monitored.
That we were praying for murder, that we are totally and completely and actually innocent.
You have 15 seconds left on this call.
Let me call you back.